In Patterns of Force, Kirk and Spock are thrust into a nightmare of history repeating itself. Written by John Meredith Lucas, this episode takes a frightening look at a totalitarian society. What kind of people follow a leader blindly? Why do these types of people carry out orders without ever asking questions? This disturbing and controversial episode draws a parallel to the unspeakable horrors of Nazi Germany. The adage, "We must never forget, or it will happen again," rings true. Unless historical events are remembered, a society is doomed to repeat its horrible mistakes, and that's exactly what takes place on planet Ecos. During season two, writer-director John Meredith Lucas replaced Gene Kuhn as producer. Lucas was no stranger to the Star Trek family. He previously scripted The Changeling and was responsible for many other classic episodes such as The Enterprise Incident, Elan of Troyes, The Ultimate Computer, and That Which Survives. Star Trek was able to tackle oppression and fascism, as well as many other controversial themes, by effectively using the science fiction genre. As long as the story was set in outer space, many years into the future, we were able to get by the network censors. Throughout history, writers have effectively used metaphors to communicate controversial ideas.